inspired by mainstream artists. They take risks. I love taking risks. As you can see now, I'm taking a risk sitting on this bridge. But life to me is more than just in a box. And I want to get out of the box. In order for you to spread the gospel, you got to get out of the four walls. And that's what I'm doing, getting out of the box, getting out of the four walls. The church is taken care of, but there are lost souls out there who really need Jesus. And my music basically, it expresses mainstream. It oozes that. Almost doesn't sound gospel-like or churchy. Being that Zael is kind of on hiatus, we're resting, chilling, we can really do any of the things that we want to do. We have the autonomy to move and make decisions on our own and allow God to do what it is that He's going to do through us individually. We definitely believe in seasons. I believe in seasons and how God will move and do great things. And, you know, that's what He's doing right now. I love music, great music. I love traditional music. I love every genre of music, basically. But very soulful, very urban. My style, everything, it's just totally different. My sister styles me. That's why I'm really heavily into the fashion piece. It's really because of her. She's my inspiration. And she gains inspiration from different cultures. She loves rich fabrics, you know, really plush, posh things. And that's just basically who we are. That's who we've been basically our whole lives. And now we're allowed to really show that and in this vein and just really allow people to see, you know, that side of us, or you guys can now see that side of me. My name is Keyondra Lockett. You have just seen my docu-scene.
I just can't give up now. I've come too far from where I've started from. Nobody told me the road would be easy, and I don't believe He brought me this far to leave me.
Don't line up. Your actions speak, you don't care.